guys, it is the Ant Master. Welcome back to a great video. So today, I actually have a special guest, and his name is Jacob.
Hello.
All right, guys, he is coming. So he's almost here. So so as you guys can tell, this video, obviously by the title, and what you're gonna want to do first is, you're gonna go into the link, and you're gonna go into the description and click on the link, and it's gonna say download Aptoid. Download Aptoid. And once it's there, you just click on it, and then you're gonna, so this is pretty much what the link's gonna look like. So, it's gonna take you right to this. So once you're here, it's gonna say install Aptoid. You're gonna scroll down a little bit and then click on it. And you're gonna press yes. You're gonna want this. So it's gonna be downloading the APK. See, it's downloading the APK, so. So once you're here, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. So once you're here, you can go into your okay, so I guess it's still there. So once it's downloaded, the APK, you're gonna go out, obviously. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna go into your Play Store. This is for Android only. Only, I repeat, only.
He says that out loud. Android only.
So you're gonna go Z Achiever. You're gonna download this right here. Okay, once you have it downloaded, you're gonna open it. You're gonna scroll down and you're gonna find download.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a break.
Okay, so
I'll be back in 2 minutes.
I don't know, guys. So you guys are gonna look for it, which I've already found it. It's here, right here. Boom. Click on it. Small. So once it's here, you're gonna press open. You're gonna open it. You're gonna install it.
And okay, everyone, I'm back from my disco party.
So, once you're there, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go into the app. It's gonna open. So I can make that big again. So cool. Okay, so now you're gonna type in
FNAF.
If you guys don't know what that stands for, it's called Find
Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah, the thing you guys came here to see. Now scroll down, and you're gonna find it. It says Find Nights at Freddy's 1 or 2, or 2. Well, I'm teaching you guys how to hack it. So.
Oh, before he downloads it, I'm actually from Five Nights at Freddy's. If you can see, my eyes are not real, they're fake.
What the heck is wrong with you, kid? He's not my brother. He's my little brother's friend. I don't know why he's in my video, but yeah, so you're gonna install Five Nights at Freddy's.
I was born by Freddy. Purple guy built me, so you can't judge me from that.
Okay.
And I died. Okay. So I did that.
So I'm gonna wait for it. I'll be back when it's done downloading. Alright, guys, it is installing right now. So it says Aptoid, Five Nights at Freddy's is installed. So what this means is right now, boom. It is installed, guys. It is installed. So now, you can open it if you want to. You can play around with it a little bit. And you can, so, what you guys can do is, So what you can do is, okay, you're gonna go, I'm gonna actually leave a link. Once you're here, you're gonna scroll all the way down.
Okay, quit.
So yeah, you're gonna click on download. And it's an APK show. You're probably gonna wanna stay on that site. Likely. Yeah, you're gonna wanna stay on the site. It works way more better.
Edit all the noise I made?
How am I supposed to edit that out? I don't have, like, a computer. Yeah. Okay, you can exit Chrome now. You can go into, Z Achiever.
You know, Felix smells delicious and delicious.
Oh my gosh, dude. What the heck is wrong with you? So, you can find the stupid look. No, it's not stupid. This app is like the best app you're ever gonna have, so. Yeah. You're gonna go into that. You're gonna download it. Work on download. It's installing. This isn't the real long process. It shouldn't be, because it's just installing. You're gonna open it. I'm surprised! I think that you can X out of the Achiever. Okay, so now you're in this thing. So I gotta shorten that thing up a little bit. So. You can search, So, you're gonna click on Five Nights at Freddy's. Give you a little bit. Open a menu of patches. Create modded APK file. You're gonna type in APK rebuild in app NLVL emulation.
Oh, guys, I'm gonna add special
and
things.
Then you're gonna type in those two check marks. Support patch for MLE emulation and support patch for in-app emulation.
Adding a special effect.
They can hear everything you say. Huh? They can hear everything you say. Guys, I got your nachos. Nachos.
Calm down!
Ha!
Going
down. Oh, God. 1, 2, go! No! He's so fat!
What are you moving?
God, dude, you're so chunky, webble guy, gamula. Okay, so once you're here, it's gonna look like this. You're gonna press OK. You're gonna go to rebuild and install. You're gonna X out of Lucky Patcher. You're gonna get off of me, bro. You're gonna uninstall Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, and then you're gonna go back into Lucky Patcher. Dude, get off. Get off, bro. This is like weird, awkward. Oh, thank you. Sarge, don't do it too hard. Not too hard, dude. Not up there. This is soft. Like that. Okay, so now you're here. You can install the app. Yes. A little bit harder. Back down. There we go. So, did you hear? It's gonna do all this crap, which is good. Don't worry. Dude, so many people are gonna be like, what is wrong with you?
Oh, if you guys know, I'm his massage.
What?
I'm your massage.
What's
going on? Is there zombies grabbing zombies and human grabbing zombies?
Evolution of mankind. So now you're here. Now you can go into this. I'm gonna actually boom zoom in. Now you guys can see me. So now that you guys are here, you guys can go into Fun at the Freddy's. It warns you about the stupid warning single time you play this goddamn game. You're gonna go into shop like you always do. And oh my god, what the heck? Ah! Okay, still recording. Now it's here, you're gonna go click on cheat mode. You're gonna click on cheat mode, you're gonna buy it, and there's gonna be two check markers. You're just gonna click on every single check, and you're gonna press okay. And you're gonna buy all these things, and you wanna hear some game, wanna see some gameplay?
Yes.
We're gonna go to continue game or new night. So watch, guys. Look at this hack.
Why is there splash still?
See, guys, look, it works. You guys, so much for watching this video. Make sure you hit that like button. Let's see if we can smash the heck out of the like button. Let's see if we can get 2 likes and maybe even 1 subscriber.
Oh, before,
thank you guys.